Hey Misfits, we're here with Jay with Cyberpunk Red. Tell me a little bit about what makes this game so darn cool.
Cyberpunk is a classic tabletop role-playing game of the dark future. It started in 1988. New edition in 1990 with Cyberpunk 2020, which you may have heard of. They made a little video game based off that, Cyberpunk 2077. Cyberpunk Red is the newest edition. It takes place in 2045. What we've done is we've streamlined the rules. We've made them run faster, smarter, and heavier at the table. But it is a great game to get your science fiction on, play in a world where the rich have everything, the poor don't, but you know what? The poor have guns, they have cyberware, and they have the ability to strike back if you so desire. It is a world of corporate highs and combat zone lows, but it is also a lot of fun because in the end, you're not stuck on a single path. You can be trauma team, you can be corporate hit squad, you could be lawmen, you could be edge runners taking it to the streets, you could be revolutionary broadcast pirate radio guys. Whatever you like, it's in there. And it's all in a single book. You only need the core rule book and that's it.
So somebody who's been, you know, hearing about Cyberpunk, maybe played the video game, maybe played the role-playing game back in the day, what makes this so much cooler?
This is a lovely, fast, intense game. It is more brutal than your average Dungeons & Dragons game. In that we have critical injuries, and there's healing is something that takes time, and there's no resurrection. So once it happens, once you go, Chumba, you're out. But at the same time, so everything means more. You always have to ask yourself, do I want to get pick this fight? Do I want to get into this combat? And so you end up playing a little smarter, a little sneakier, and in the end, it's all about style over substance and making sure that if you're going to die, at least you'll look good doing it and you'll leave a great corpse.
And then you might make yourself a drink at the afterlife.
And they might make a drink for you after the afterlife, yeah.